Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Last episode, we finally fought the Spider Queen in Blighttown, and after that, we joined the Spider Covenant. And I have no idea what it does. I never had any ideas what each covenant do for us. So that's just like a we'll find out sooner or later. Anyway, let's continue our Dark Souls. Because you know why So yeah, I also forgot to change my shield back to Night Shield. Also, should remove this and this. Maybe this too. Do we have new rings? No, we don't. Well, we could also maybe buy. Whoops, I forgot about this. He's below us. For some reason, what the hell? Who died here? Maybe a bite of poison? What's this? Paint the head. Yeah, why not?
Well, I don't know what you needed.
We probably need some cards. Do you have anything else? Oh. 20k, holy crap. 20k! Wait, can we reinforce certain. No, that's not what I meant. Repair? Well, we actually need repair. 88 souls. 4 souls. Yeah, why not? And armor. Yep, definitely. Actually need default shards. Repair equipment. Only force. Take a peek. We can because we have large headnet. How much do we get plus 10? Well, it's better than nothing, I suppose. And next one is plus 9? I feel ripped off. Alright. I'm going to buy. Well, I guess I'm buying all of them. 4k. Let's see. Modify. I forgot about modify. Large. And how large that thing. Yo, green. What the hell? I guess not. Reinforce. We can't reinforce armor then. Where's our armor? Only hood. Oh well. Why not? Let's get the hood then.
Don't get yourself killed.
And we can. I guess we can proceed. Oh wait, right, we got the magic when we joined the Covenant. Doing magic. I guess screw magic then. I don't know how to change that. Yay! Look at this. We will have to come back at some point because of the Dark Rue Garden and a few other things. Okay, so let's see the new enemies. Where's the fat guy? Piece of shit, you betrayed me. Sense Fortress, yep. Holy crap. Crap, man. And those are snake lizards? Holy moly. Let's fight. What is this damage? I can't do anything. Oh my god, you bite. Holy crap. I need better weapon. Jesus. And I can only fight them one by one. You juke. Okay. Shit. Oh, sure. No? I'm going to heal first, because you can kill me now. Looks like I can kick you. This is so sad, they only give 500. That's not justified the price for the fight. Couldn't there be one more? Or maybe two. Ooh, I see item. Oh yeah, thank you. That's what I need. Holy crap. And fall down, I suppose. Oh my god, that is serious. Hey! Ice! Only he survived. Oh my god! Magic is not allowed. Scared me. And break them. Yeah, right. Okay. Sure. Is there any item? You know what? I will do this. Okay. I will try to use ranged up. Did I? Oh, what the? Hey, come on. Why can't I lock you? Honestly, I should be able to lock you. That's not fair. Whoops. I should remove. Okay. Wait. Can I do like this? No. Guess I can. Let me see. And like this. How do you swap? Oh, it's V. Okay. Nice, turning. Can I do it now? Because I don't have other choice. I can't walk? What the? You can move while reload. Incredible. Oh. Holy crap. Hey, one spit saved me. Drop down and die. Thanks. Guess there is no one in this place. The mimic, I suppose. Somebody else died. Incredible. Well, we are like in human form, but we don't get any items from them. Why? It's a ripoff in my book. I know there will be some. Oh yeah, there will be. No! No! Really? Really? Oh my god! Are you fucking out? Holy crap, this is... That guy is sleeping? Have two Estes. I'd rather not wake him up. Oh my god. I wish I could peek. Hmm. There's one guy. I actually don't know where to go. Oh my. And he survived, right? No, he died. Okay. Is he coming? Sort of. Oh, I see. He's in safe zone. I knew it, there is someone. He stepped on the trap and nothing happened. Wow, range is incredible. Oh my god. Be wary of trap. Which trap? Come on! Well, screw the souls then. Oh damn, I aggro both. No, I aggro both. This is... Sure! Whenever I hit, it doesn't work. Wow, I had enough touch. Why did you roll? I didn't press space. Or? One's down. Why do we have to fight them all over again? Yeah, of course. Of course. I'm trying to do heavy attack and it doesn't go off. Whenever enemy does a heavy attack, then I can't. Stun him. That's how it works in games. Oh no, he... Ooh. Maybe I should equip bonus. Sixteen arrows. Oh, of course, yes. Wish I had more stamina. So, how can I stab? Ooh. Okay, that worked. I don't get this! Fucking hell! How do I aim? I don't know how to aim. Yep, I don't know how to make. What the hell? Where did you come from? And I survived. Sort of. And he came after me and died. You know what? Let's try again. I'm going to rush through. This is very time consuming process. Fight each one of them and sometimes even die. Even if you fight. I just need like infinite stamina. One is. Okay, you got hit. Yeah! You know! Uh oh. I. You get knocked off? Yep, you did. Good for me then. I don't get this. How do you aim? Sadly, I can zoom in. I can't even lock these targets. What's happened? You still survive? Oh! Ah. Anybody else? All right, I tried to. Wait, what? What happened to these boulders? I'm actually curious. What happened to these boulders? Oh. Jesus! Shit! Who is changing those bits? Oh man, there was another one. Somebody else died. I bet they died because of the boulder.
What?
No. I didn't want to go here. Oh. Is this the wall? No. Yep, I don't know. Where am I now? That's some kind of wizard's robe. Oh, is this a shortcut? Another one. Boardwalk? There. Inverio, huh? Oh shit, come on game. What's up? I don't even see. Oh, now I see. Okay. It seems so bad. That's why. Oh, that's a mimic. That is a mimic. Unless I don't do anything. Jesus Christ! Jesus! Oh God! I don't know where to hide. And I gained plus 2 SS flasks. Oh. Okay, so. I'm going to end here because it's already quite a long episode so far, almost 33 minutes, not 32. So yeah, enjoy my now, watching, I'll see you next time, bye!